How to fix Twitter profile update field. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. If your Twitter is showing Twitter profile update field, then go ahead and follow these steps to fix it. Firstly, open App Store and search for Twitter. Here, make sure the app is updated to its latest version for the app to function smoothly. Mine is showing open here, which means the app is up to date. If not, it would show update instead of open. Now, launch the settings application and scroll down and find the Twitter option and tap on it. Here, tap on photos and make sure the option for full access is selected. Make sure the toggle button for microphone and camera is toggled on too. Basically, the gist here is to make sure Twitter has permissions for everything required to run the app. Once done, see if the issue is fixed or not. If not, open the Twitter application on your device. Make sure you are logged in, tap on your profile icon, and then tap on Settings and Privacy. Now tap on Accessibility, Display and Languages option there, and then tap on Data Uses. Under Storage, firstly tap on Media Storage and then tap on Clear Media Storage. Go back and now tap on Web Storage and then clear all web storage, and your problem should have been fixed by now. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.